Hey, Sophie, I have to tell you something.
Guess what?
Guess what? You know what's gonna happen? They're saying on the news it's gonna snow.
Do you remember snow?
Yeah. Sophie, it's been almost a year since you last saw snow.
That's a long time.
Sophie,
they're saying 25 to 40 centimeters of snow.
Sophie, should we see if it's snowing already?
Yeah, let's see. Come on.
Come this way. Let's check outside.
Yeah, come on.
Let's see, is it snowing?
No snow yet.
No snow. You have to wait for tomorrow, okay?
Look how much it snowed. I'm going to go wake up Sophie and take her out to potty and we can see how much snow actually fell.
Come on, Sophie. Come on. You got a little potty? Come on this way, baby. Come on, Sophie. She can't get it. She
broke the snow. Sophie went potty, but she's never seen this much snow before. It is taller than her. We were supposed to get 25 to 40 centimeters overnight, so it looks like it. I mean, the car is completely covered in snow. Sophie, come on, let's go. I want to see if she'll actually go into the snow. It's so deep. I'm gonna try. I can't even fit in it. Come on, Sophie. Come on, baby. Come here. Come. I am literally knee deep in snow. Sophie, come here. Come, baby. Okay, Sophie's shaking, so clearly she's still a little afraid of it. Sophie, come. Come here, baby. Come. Oh, no. Good girl, baby. Covered. Okay, do you want to come out?
As you can tell, we did not come prepared to come out into the snow. She's shaking and I'm freezing cold too. So we're gonna go eat some breakfast and then we'll come back after once we're warm.
Okay, I don't know what's going on with my hair right now, but it's out of the way and it is ready to go outside into the snow. I'm gonna get Sophie all nice and bundled up so she doesn't get as cold as last time like we did in the morning. She's had her breakfast. We're good to go. Let's go and play in the snow.
All you're gonna hear is snow blowers going in the back of my video today, but I'm gonna let her go onto the road. I have her with a long leash, but it's not snow plowed or anything like that. So I'm gonna show you what she looks like going crazy on the road.
Sophie, I'm gonna let you loose on the road. I'm just kidding.
Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on, baby. Come.
Sophie, come here.
Come on. Sophie, you're stuck. Oh my goodness, what are you doing?
Did you really think that's all that Sophie played in the snow? I let her loose in the backyard and she went berserk. And at one point I actually lost where she went because there's just so much snow. So if you want to see what happens when you let a hyperactive puppy who hasn't seen snow in over a year loose in over 40 centimeters of it, make sure you tune in this Sunday. You won't want to miss it. Thanks so much for watching and please subscribe so you can support our channel. And don't forget, part 2 of Sophie's adventure in the blizzard will be uploaded this Sunday.